Yay. Whew. I should make sure everything is good, good, good. A little bit different today. No face because no face and slightly delayed because I kind of wanted to languish away in bed from cramps, but instead schedule is schedule. So hello. But also no face because I want to be able to be 110% relaxed. And if video is on, then I have to at least be presentable. Yeah. I'm not gonna say what that means. But, propriety or something. But let me get some. I had something saved. I think I put it somewhere. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I had some music. Music. Where is it? Yeah. I don't want it to go to my like autoplay, so I'm just trying yeah, 1 second. 1 second. All right. Oh, are my headphones not? Wait, is that plugged in? I can't tell. Okay, that is. Wow. Okay. Yay. So. What we're up to today, again, we're working on Lineart. This is my webcomic here that we're working on. Let me just adjust that. I can't see what I'm doing. That should be fine. That didn't affect what you guys are looking at, right? No, you guys are pretty good. Okay. Then let me make sure I can see things clearly. Good. Lovely. Hello, come back here. Come back here. Oh, where'd you go? Get over here. Get over here. Okay. Anyway, so last place we left off was here. We drew this here frowny face, I think, right? That was the last thing we drew. Yeah. Looks like it. So let's see how much line art we can get done here today. Or if I just pass out on stream or something. Let me get my. Oh my goodness, what was I doing here last? Changed out my brushes. Just need to get it. That should be the one. Gotta make sure it's the right size. No, that's not the right size. That is the right size. Let's draw Mr. Moody face here. All right, just an adjustment. There we go. At an angle, easier to do. Whoa, that had some lag to it. Oh. Yeah, this is what happens when I do other things with my Photoshop. That involve my brushes. Oh, hello, whoa, hey, Ooh. Watch me draw random, very not sophisticated lines. Sorry if I'm a little out of it. Just feeling a bit under the weather. Not like sick or anything, just tired from nature. Nature's gifts and blessings. Whoa, hey. Ooh. I think I might need to warm up a little bit, actually. I'm feeling like my lines are not behaving. Well, yeah, let's warm up a little bit. Just gonna get open a blank document. Try and get my finger to cooperate with finger? Hand? Yes. That thing to cooperate with me. Let's just do some. Random doodling. Just to get my hand to get the memo as to what we're doing here today. Because apparently my hand is like half asleep or something. So I'm just gonna move it around a bit. Let's do some doodlies. Surprise doodle session. Hopefully you don't mind. I think it could be interesting. Oh, my hand is not in the right place. I just nearly tripped over my own fingers. As we draw some random faces and get used to moving again. I was literally like curled up into a ball like moments before getting on stream. And then I saw the time and I was like, argh! Must uncurl from ball. Right. Ooh, I had a little something I was working on. The concept was that the person has like a thing, like time has frozen across their face from where they received like a cut. So their hair here is all white, like it's old. And it's long, and so it, because it now becomes this like indestructible hair at that one spot. It's all white hair there, but then there's still dark hair. Let's get that out of the way. that can be cut. So you kind of see, get this like interspersed long white hair strands amongst normal length hair, dark strand thingies. Brain cells, hello, I'm coming back. Oh, and then we can tie it into like a little mini ponytail. The idea. Okay, I think we're pretty warmed up now. Hopefully enough to do some line art. Let's go in. It was fun. I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed some doodle times. Sometimes it's nice to doodle. Should I just do a whole a whole stream for doodle time? Let me know if you're watching and you like this, whether that be right now or during replay, if I should do just like a doodle stream and just kind of draw whatever, not have to think so hard, or actually maybe even think harder because no predetermined plan with that. It's just kind of whatever. We gotta use our brains on the fly. Hope you can hear me okay. I feel like I talk pretty softly today, especially. But I'm just a little bit sleepy. Lineart doesn't need to be perfect. The lineart doesn't need to be perfect. I'm saying that more for myself than for you. You might be like, oh my gosh. Yeah, sure, maybe the lineart doesn't have to be perfect, but it at least needs to be decent. Oh my goodness. I guess that's what I get for just like throwing myself at the computer screen. Whew. Oh, where's the zoomy device? Bit of a quieter stream today on my end, but I have been looking forward to working on the line art again, especially with the way that I have things set up where, you know, I basically told myself not allowed to work on this comic of mine unless it's on stream, except for a few, like, bare minimum exceptions. But it's like whenever I'm personally working on it, it should be a stream, was this idea of mine. And it takes some getting used to for me, because when I feel like working on it, you know, gets to the end of the day and I'm like, oh, I kind of feel like working on it, but then if I don't have the sort of like room to stream, then I feel like I can't work on it, which is like, yeah, kind of a weird spot. Ear time. Do any of you draw? And if you do, how do you feel about ears? I feel like ears is always one of those things that I will hear people complain about. That and hands is another popular one. I feel like hands aren't that difficult. I think ears weird people out. So it's like, what's all this lumpy business going on in the ear? And depending on the angle that you're looking at the ear, the lumpiness is slightly different, right? It's like whether you're seeing it from a three-quarter angle or the side or from the front or back, the way things are extruding shifts because of the way the angles of everything, right? But there was some point in my childhood where I noticed there was like this particular shape in the ear, and then I kind of just made it into my own little ear drawing shortcut. Mostly works for the front and the side, not the back, because the back is a whole different beast. But for the front and the side, made my own little shortcut to sort of comprehend and break down the shape. It was NYC. The ear is made of NYC. See if you can look at ears. Look at your own ear or look at someone else's ear. See if you can spot the NYC. Sometimes it's actually more of a NYC. Yeah. But I mean, it can be reversed, right? Because then it's like CY in this direction. But from this direction here, you can do like an NYC. This is the N here. It's like angle at an angle. And then that's sort of the beginning reminder for me for all of the different ear shape, ear bits. NYC, that's how you draw an ear. So you can remember the NYC as nubbin, for the little nubbin inside, like that, this nubbin right there, of the ear. The Y, as in like, why is the ear so complicated? And the C is just the shell of the ear. I know shell is SH, but you know. You know, it doesn't need to be perfect. Yeah, so I don't remember how old I was when I started coming up with that. The first thing I noticed was the Y shape. And then after a while, when I was thinking about like how would I explain the whole thing to someone, then I sort of filled in the rest. Because, you know, you don't really think about the all-encompassing shape of the ear. It's just a very nice, easy, round shape. Or at least, I don't know if how other people feel, but I always thought, like, okay. I sort of dismissed the shape of the ear, because especially from the side, it's just a nice round shape. And then depending on the person's ear, you can adjust that nice round shape, right? Because some people got the dangly bit, you know? The Buddha ears. I'm forgetting. The lobe, yes. Some people have big earlobes. So you can consider that when drawing ears. And then, of course, like from the back is funny. It's more like an S. Because you got the actual like structure of the ear and then the bit sticking out of it. Anyway. Random ear talk and tutorial question mark, vague tutorial aside. And it's less of a tutorial, more of a tip. Wow. Excusez-moi. Beard takes a while, huh? I used to draw this so haphazardly compared to now. It's not that big of a difference. In terms of the final result. Or at least I don't find it to be, maybe. Maybe it makes a difference. I wonder if his beard hairs ever get into the suds. And then it's like you're drying a dish down and you're like, what's all this hair? Because, you know, they don't use beard nets. Why? Ugh. Camera's off today, so I should really talk more. Because there's no, like, facial expressions to tide things over. Actually, I don't really know what kinds of facial expressions I make when I'm doing this. I feel like it's mostly neutral. Especially when I'm doing the line art for other parts of the body that aren't the face. Because the face has got the facial expression, which is what usually gets me going and making a weird face. Okay. Oh, that's a pretty nice shape. Oh, tight shoulders. Let's get this deltoid maciel in. Should make that bigger a bit, so I don't feel worried that I am missing something. Beep bop bop. Let's add more balance. I should really turn the image instead of like warping my arm. Whoa, warp the arm. Just decided right at the last second here to give him a bit rougher line art around the hands, because he's a rough guy. At least his hands should be pretty rough, especially because of his work both now with like so many surfactants touching the skin. It'll make it really dry and rough and messed up. Wow. No, a circle. Let's not deal with that. No, yeah, let's not deal with that. I don't feel like it. I don't want to torture myself trying to get that right. Not right now, not today, maybe some other day. It's funny, I don't usually use the like shapes tools and stuff. Even though it's very logical to do so, I don't use it super often. Why not, huh? Silly, silly. What do you guys think of drawing fabric? For those of you who draw. What? I'm impressed by people who can be high energy while drawing. I feel like it's such a focus task. It's a task that requires quite a fair bit of focus in terms of mentally. I think my language processors and my drawing skills part of my brain must be pretty close, because when I'm trying to do one, the other is a bit bleh. Washerman, not washerwoman. Washerman outfit. Around the shoulders. Oh, hey, that's not bad at all. The lines. Oops. Great. Lineart. Okay, that looks all right. Just gonna do some adjustments. Like that. Great. A nice calm expression for this character. Great. Losing a little bit of blood flow to my left arm. Because the left arm is the one that's sitting. Yeah, it's on the desk with, it's sort of like, yeah, it's just kind of crammed up in. Hey, kitty. Thank you. Thank you. Hold on, let me. What brings you here? I'm currently doing the line art for my webcomic. Let's zoom out. Yep, this is the panel. Real quick, zoom out, zoom back in. I'm starting to get like pins and needles in my left arm. I think I was leaning too much weight on it. Okay, how's that without the, okay. Wow. Best part are these eyebrows. I love old man eyebrows. Whoa. I just got a disconnect notification. Let me see. Seems like things are right. Hopefully everyone can still see the stream. Seems to be okay, but that did just like, what a notification. Thought it was gonna be like a random nonsense notification. Oh yeah, didn't disconnect? That's good. It just got a pop up all of a sudden. It was like, you know, the doo-doo-doo-doo. You disconnected, reconnecting. It was just like a split second thing. Oh, I should rotate. I have the rotate tool. I don't know why I never rotate. It's like, when I'm using pen and paper, I'll rotate the piece of paper. Somehow when it comes to screen, I like forget that rotating exists. And then I bend my arm into like a weird position. And then I, get pins and needles. I should try to... Oh, I know what I'm doing. It's because I'm trying to lean into the mic. The mic is on my left side. That's why my arm is going numb. Yeah. Here we go. Hair is fun. Who am I drawing? Right now, this is a tavern keeper. So in this scene, is this spoilers? So this scene is part of my webcomic, The Blackguard. This character, he's the tavern keeper. He's a side character who showed up, I think, in one of the early episodes. Either the second or the third episode, and he was just collecting money for all of the drinks everyone had had. But here he is again, and the gentleman, let me get out of my rotation, the gentleman over here is one of my main characters, this guy. He's got himself into a bit of a pickle and is currently washing some dishes for reasons unknown. Yeah. So the character I'm drawing right now is my own character who was just a background character. I didn't even actually design him properly. So for all of the major characters in the story, I definitely took the time to do their character design work. But for the background characters, I just kind of slapped together facial features in the sort of general feel that I want. And then for him, he's, you know, showing up a little bit more in this episode, but still very much a background character that we're currently drawing. But I mean, he's currently in the foreground of this scene, sort of like a main component of the panel, so we can't just draw him in a slapdash manner. Wow. Okay. Yeah. I should really put these two on two different layers. But no. Everything on one layer. Mwahaha. That was perfect. I think I have a little... Oh, hey. Where is it? My reference panel from one of the early episodes. I have it. This was the entirety of this character's existence. That is that drawing right there. Fabric time. I'm gonna change my mind about that line. Arm time. Fabric folds, let's do it. Let's get rid of that weird tip line there. Artifacting stuff. Okay, what am I looking at? Right, throwing a bunch of stuff. Let's get those hands in. Oh, my contextual taskbar thingamabob. Very annoying. Move. Not the finest hand I've ever drawn, but that's not what we're really going for here. Oh man, the hands on the last episode that we did, those were fun. Crazy hands. So many good hands in the last episode. Okay. That's a good angle. Good enough angle. Wow. Oh. How long am I planning? Oh, another hour, I think. Yeah, it's 7. It's 7 p.m. for me right now. So, yeah, I'm planning on doing more line art until an hour. I kind of got a rule for this project. It's a new rule. I've been working on my webcomic for quite a while now. And it's just sort of been difficult time managing it with life and stuff like that. So I kind of made a promise to only work on it on stream. So that's what I've been doing. I've been making sort of the tail end of the last episode that I worked on, and then now this one, all on stream. And just doing it in these kinds of like 2-hour-ish chunks. I think some of the streams are longer, just because it's like sometimes we get really into it. But this one, I think, should be roughly an hour more, is what I'm planning on. Unless I get really engrossed in the process. And also because I'm hoping today I can go and get a little bit more done than I did last time I streamed. I really want to be able to get more done. Otherwise I feel like progress is so slow, just working 2 hours at a time. The tray with the thing in the that. It's on the correct layer. Great. I'm just gonna put. Yeah, why not? I'm just gonna put the lines for the doorway in the back. That's a bit thick. Okay. Actually, that feels like a bit too in line with this lower area. Almost like it's all just one line, which is a bit weird. So do that instead. Okay. We have a panel finished. I put the boxes around my panels later on because I just rather do it all in one long, boring stint. All at once, one boring thing in one go. We can copy that. I really should have put them on different layers. This is laziness catching up to me. It's okay. It's okay, we pay and we move on. Okay. Get a line art layer going. What are the differences here? Okay. Let's get rid of the extra. Ooh, you got class soon? What kinds of class? If I may ask. Thank you very much. Hope you can catch more in the future. Especially when we get around to color and stuff. Oh, that's so fun. I'm thinking of seeing if I can get someone to do the flat colors so we can do the fun stuff on stream. Ooh, phone notification noise, excuse me. I don't know if the mic picked it up. But yeah, if I could get someone to lay the flat colors for the panels, then we can go straight into doing all of the cool shadows and lighting on stream, and then hopefully like not take as long to put out an episode. How is the class, or what is the class? What is the class? Yeah, that was my question. Like, what subject would it be on? Spanish. Ooh. I don't know any Spanish. For me, when I was in school, I did Chinese. And then very briefly French, not enough to remember anything. It's been too long and the classes were only once a week. And we did a lot of like really beginner stuff and I didn't keep it up. So I don't remember anything anymore. But I think, what other language classes? I mean, I can understand a little bit of Teochew, which is a type of dialect. But Spanish, no. Are you particularly good at Spanish? Okay. I'm just gonna adjust the angle of the head here. I don't want to do just an adjustment of where his eyes are looking. I want to do a little bit on the rest of the line art, so that it feels, at least to me, I think it feels more natural. Because if you were turning to like watch someone leave, you're not just gonna literally move only your eyeballs. There's gonna be a little bit of head movement, right? At least. Yeah, there's definitely a little bit of head movement. You're not gonna catch anything out of your peripherals if someone is that close to the doorway behind you and you don't shift your head a bit. Okay. Shifty-shift a little thing. Like that. Oh man, but I recently had a friend show me a comic he was working on. It looked really cool. Except everything was in Spanish. And I was so sad. I was like, dang, I wish I knew how to read this. You know, he can read my comic because it's in English. I can't read his. Dang, I'm sorry. His eye is so pretty, this eye is so jank. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Yeah, let's just redraw that. It's not that big of a deal. Okay. A little bit of the hair. Wow. Those zoom in, zoom out increments are so big. Do a little bit of the loose hair. It doesn't connect all the way back in. Those are fun too. And instead of the swooshies from this side here, he's now turning the other way. Okay. The doorway line up. Yeah, let's just take that so that it will line up properly. This line art. Hello. Move upwards. Yes, very good. This goes scooch over. And we'll just change the name. Shouldn't be called copy. Alright, let's draw this fine gentleman, Mr. Background Character. At this distance, we don't need to draw a super detailed drawing. We just need to imply the right shapes for the character. Wow, who's messaging me? I hear a lot of notification noises. Ding dong. And let me just, out of curiosity. Let me make sure I don't misclick. Okay. Yay, cute. Oh yeah, let's end in this little like bun shape in the hair. Bun shape? Just round shape? Away. Like that. Give a little more room for chin area. Slightly less detail because now he's not in the foreground. He's a lanky dude. Fun. All right, thank you. Have a good class, Spanish class. Hope to see you next time. Why? Let's get this apron thing in. Okay. It's getting dark in real life. I might need to get up and turn on some lights before I go blind. Or the screen blinds me first. Honestly, I thought I had some lights on, but I guess I didn't. Give me like 30 seconds. Give me like 30 seconds. I'll be very quick. Wah! Was that 30 seconds? Was that faster? Hopefully it was fast. I also got myself a beverage, so I'm gonna pour that. A little like ASMR beverage? I don't know. Let me get it in. Oolong tea in a cup. We resume. Okay, let's just scooch this back. Make sure we're on the right layer. Okay. And do the folds. Just a little bit. It doesn't need to be super, super detailed. There we go. A simple hand. Nice simple background hand. That was a little too much. Get this secondary back leg situation going. Just need it in enough to count as a leg like that. And then we go to the main line art layer and fill this in. I don't want that overlapping like that, so I'm just gonna scooch it. And then adjust this back. Yeah. Takes a while. Not that long, ha ha ha. Yes. That's good enough. Nice. That's great. That works. Okay. Yeah, you want to extend this down a bit. Great. Good. All right. Now the eyes. The close-up on the eyes. Close-ups on eyes. Pretty fun. You gotta make them interesting, because, like, there's actually not a lot going on for cartoon eyes. I should really rotate But no. I feel like for close-ups, I'll break a few stylistic rules to make things look more interesting. There's some pretty serious eyes. Okay, other eye. Let's do a rotate for this one. 'Cause then, yeah, that made a world of difference. Felt way more comfy. Let me get that back to normal. Just adjust things. Nice clean line. Let's undo that rotation. Ooh. Got a bit of hiccups going on. We. Let's do some rotation and make our lives easier. Okay. Actually, let's look at that. Okay. I should, sometimes using the rotate tool makes things laggy. What was I trying to do? Aha. Just want to scooch. How's that looking? Yeah. All right. That looks all right to me. There we go. Let's save. And that should be our panels for this particular section. Good. And then these ones, yep, that's where we're gonna, and then we use the previous episode, okay. Good. Next. Yay! We're making progress. So this episode is this episode consists of four of these like working files, right? Full of all these different like panels and sketches and things. Okay, good. For a second, I was like, wait, why isn't it on the last panel? For a second, I was thinking, did I not draw something? It happens sometimes. Like I'm just missing a particular step for some reason. And I wondered to myself, at what point did my past self like just randomly miss something? Okay. This one should be pretty straightforward. That's just some mugs. In fact, it's so straightforward, I'm very tempted to, like, not even bother, but... No, we must bother. I just want to get to the fun stuff, aka the character art. Okay, that's not a bad line. Can use most of it. That's good. That seems to work. green. Sound effects. We got a lot of mug to get through. I fell into silence, didn't I? It's easy to do that with line art. Some of these mugs be like in the style of the mugs that I drew in the early episodes. Whee! Okay, my plan is we finish up all of these panels here on our current page. So that's this panel that we're currently working on, and then there, I think there's two more underneath it. Let's work like the wind, people. I say like you're drawing with me. That'd be amazing. Help. I would love. Okay, yeah, I'll make one of them this sort of like thick base. Blah, 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 blah. Words. Pop a line in. Alright. Come on. Come on. There we go. Wow. How's that? Does that look right? Check. How's that? Sure. Let's get rid of that for right now. And draw some more drink. Oopsie daisy. Aha. Fluffy, fluffy. Pretty good line. Pretty close to what I want. Okay, let's do this with another layer so that I can really go to town and just keep doing this line until I like it. Yeah, no. I was hoping I'd like that one. Let's do it in two parts. See if we can do it in two parts. Which way do I want to turn my... good enough. Alrighty, there we go. Let's see. It's too round. Okay, that's good. That works. How's this? Oopsie daisy. That's all we want to get rid of. We want to get rid of that. Okay, is that clean enough? Okay. All right. All righty. It's a big brush. Big brush. Nice. Shouldn't be an angry expression, more like a determined one. Kind of positive. Kind of positive. Shape. Mouth shape. I think I'm gonna adjust this eyebrow a little bit. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, we'll run a little long because I want to get at least all of the panels in this section done. And it's already 7:55 thereabouts. That's crazy, man. Ain't no way. That's crazy. Here we go. Get this hair. Here we go. Thank you. great. That's some nice hair. Pretty nice hair. Oh, that's a small eraser tool. A big gap. Alrighty. Use fabric. Thank you. And then there's going to be a wall here. I actually think I will put that in the foreground later. Ooh. Oh yeah, that won't be super easy to put in the foreground later. Great. Fluffy. I'm gonna assume there's four mugs here. So he's got this wrap and then the leggies. That's good. Okay. Barrel in the background. Alright, that's good. And just do that so it doesn't get in my way. Alright, so we go yoink that. And facial expression is like so. Yep. This will be our last panel for the night. Here we go. There we go. Wow. Wow. There we go. go. Oh, that's looking all right. Okay. Let's wrap it up. Bring it all together now. And finish this off. Now, man, line art is a process. I can never get as much done as I want. Unless I'm willing to like compromise on the quality. It's incredible how quick it is to do a sketch. And then how slow it is to turn that sketch into a full piece. Lovely. Lovely though in the end. Okay. Doodle I believe I'll wrap. Yeah. Do I wanna draw these in? I'll do them later. Do the box first and then that. Alright, let's press save. Good. Let's see. Okay, so this is what we did here, there. And then we've got a whole bunch to do after this. That 1, 2, 3, 4, 10. Okay, yeah. Okay. Well, everybody, that is gonna be where I leave it and where I leave you for today. Next time, I will endeavor to show my face again. hopefully, I won't be so, like, pooped on the next round of line art. But I think we got into the swing of things really nicely, especially after doing that little warm-up. Let me know if you're also interested in, like, an entire stream of just doing, like, sketches. We come up with what we're going to draw on the fly and just kind of riff with it that way. And I think that's everything I want to say for today. If you haven't seen the comic that we're working on, it's called The Blackguard. It's my comic. You can find it on Webtoon. I have it linked in the description of this video, or at least I should have it linked in the description of this video. But that is going to be all for me today. Good night, everybody. I'm gonna go eat dinner now. Bye-bye.